All right, hi, I'm Adam, and I want to show you how to do picture-in-picture in Chrome, Android, and iOS. Actually, iOS I don't have, but I'll tell you how to do it or where to find it. So let's start with first Chrome. This was something they recently added to Chrome browser. I believe you can do this in PC, Mac, desktop, laptop, whatever. It just has to be Chrome on PC or Mac. So this is how you first do it. You're gonna wanna go to a YouTube video that you're gonna watch on desktop and just click it. And as it comes up, you're gonna want to right click the video anywhere on the screen twice, but don't do it too quickly because you might miss it. You may get this, like that might come up. So you're gonna want to get it going and press picture in picture. And as you see, it will go all the way in the corner. And at this point, it'll be playing in the bottom right-hand corner. And you could expand it, you could make it bigger or smaller. You could go do other things. You could open another tab, open another program, whatever it is. It will stay there and you could keep doing things. And there's some controls. There's pause and play. Now, if you want to do picture in picture in Android, you're going to need to have Android 8.0 or newer, any number bigger, because this will activate it on the system overall. But you're going to have to do one little thing. So first, let's go to the phone and you're going to have to open the YouTube app. And now you're going to want to go to up here in the top right hand corner, your profile icon, and then go to settings and then general. And in general, you'll see the picture in picture tapping home button while watching continuous playback in a miniature player on top of other apps. So turn that on. Now you're going to go back and we're going to pick any old YouTube video. Let's go here. And it is said to press the home button. So you're going to want to go and just press the home button. And there it goes. There it is. So one of the little things you can do is you could pause. You could go probably next video. You can make full screen. And now we're going to do some other things. Now, if another video plays, I think it just pauses. This one will just pause. Let's see what happens. Yeah, they're kind of competing for focus. This is Instagram TV. Now I press it to do a full screen and it will then go back, you see? So that's actually how you do it on Android. Now if you want to do picture in picture on iOS devices, I believe it's possible on iPad, but there's a workaround with what you have to do, which I don't have an iOS device. So I recommend you watch this video, check out this video that I've put in the description. I'll probably put a few other in the future if this method no longer works. But it involves getting an app and installing it. And I believe some of them involve using Safari to do picture in picture. Some are apps that will then allow you to share from YouTube. You go to the YouTube video and then share to there and it will send it to that app, which then you can use that app anywhere in iOS and you can do other stuff. So that's kind of the gist of how it works. Check out the guy's video and other videos below. Please tell me in the comments how it worked for you. And thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe if you want to see other videos like this. And just to see other tech rate related videos like tech reviews and just me helping other people with figuring out their tech. And you know, sometimes we'll play some games here once in a while. So thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and I hope you guys have a great day. So yeah, see you guys out there. Bye.